boxes, all the things you never do, okay, at your home basis. Today in JM, with the Eco Home concept, we want everyone to become a professional, your home health planner. And to make sure you have a very good environment of your home to protect you and your family. And this is a potential, and this is a must in the future for every single family in the world. Okay, no matter you are in developed country or developing country, you need this from now in the future. That's why it can give you a very good potential, okay, for the market, especially in this business. That's why, okay, we go through for the JMS3. And this product, when we introduce this product in China region, okay, for more than, okay, 6 years, and we get a very success and positive feedback from this product, and it really helped a lot of people to change their health condition. That's why, okay, starting, okay, when we expand to the international market, okay, we bring this market, okay, to the world, because we want to help everyone to become healthy and longevity. Do you want healthy and longevity?
Yes!
Yes. Okay, this product, okay, I will tell you, okay, the inspiration why we developed this series of the product. Okay, it comes from what we call it the Bama environment. Do you heard before Bama?
Yes!
Yeah, if you have the opportunity, you should go to Bama to experience the environment. It's so nice and very peaceful. It's something like heaven, paradise.
Wow.
Okay, I went there about 3.5 years ago. Amazingly, okay, when I just take a breath, okay, just outside from the bus, take a breath for 3 times, okay, my tired gone.
Wow.
And also amazingly, when you see, okay, the Bami people, they are very energetic and they still can work in field, although they are more than 90 years old.
Wow.
Amazing. Okay, when we do some of the home visit, you know the majority, okay, family in Bama, they are 4 generations.
Wow.
Amazing, am I right? And most of them is more than 100 years old, they're still very young, they still can sing a song without microphone, they still can do the singing work, they have very sharp of the vision. Amazingly, we call it people, they are staying very healthy and longevity. So we find it, why Bama people, they are so energetic, so longevity, so healthy. We find that they have very good of the blood circulation. Okay, we know that blood circulation is very important, especially that they are the indicator of our health condition, am I right?
Yes.
Okay, in other words, if your blood circulation is excellent, which means your health condition also?
Yes.
Not bad, excellent, am I right?
Yes.
Yes. You are going for the consultation for medical doctor or nutritionist, they will tell you the same thing like this. So if your blood circulation is very poor, what happened to your body? You will get suffering from the oxygen deficiency, am I right? And also nutrition deficiency. Okay, and also the toxic accumulation in your body, that's why your body will become sick and ill. Am I right?
Yes.
So which means if you want to have very good of the stamina and healthy body, the first thing what you need to do is to have a very good of the blood circulation. The Bama people, they can stay longer because they have very good of the blood circulation. Because you can find they have very low incidence of the hypertension among Bama. Okay, even they are 80, 90 years old, their blood pressure, they are in standard, okay, and stable condition. So it's totally different, okay, we are, which, okay, we staying in the city. So this is the key factor contribute to Bama people stay longer blood pressure, okay, your blood circulation. So do you know your blood circulation status? Okay, who believe your blood circulation is excellent? Nobody? Just 1, 2, 3, 4. Who believe your blood circulation is very terrible, very poor? Nobody. Because I know most of you, we call it unknown. You know why unknown? sometimes it's good, sometimes it's very terrible. Am I right?
Yes.
Yeah, especially if you are going for the vacation, you eat a lot, and also you suffering from the sleep deficiency, not enough sleep, what happened to your blood pressure? Then you're shooting up like this, am I right? Yeah. So it depends on your lifestyle. So some people they will say unknown because sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. So you know blood circulation is very important to protect your health. Okay, so in other words, the first thing you need to have a very good of the blood circulation. Okay, so how you want to know your blood circulation status?
How?
Blood pressure. So normally go to hospital to do the checking. Am I right? Okay, you go to the doctor. Can I check for my blood pressure? Is it stable or not? Is this okay or not? But today I will tell you some very simple way you can do the sound evaluation. Okay, from this simple of the demonstration and exercise, actually you can know the status of your blood circulation. Do you want to learn it?
Yes.
Very easy. Okay, everyone can do it. Okay, without doctor or medical practice. Okay, everyone can do it. Very simple. So we will do for two. Okay, very fast of the rapid test. Okay, this rapid test is related to what we call it the stretching exercise, or we call it flexibility test. Do you know what is the stretching? Okay, and also flexibility test. Okay, if you are regular exercise, actually you have very good of the flexibility ability. Am I right?
Yes.
So if you are lazy exercise, your blood circulation is very poor. What happened to your flexibility? You will poor. That's why after exercise you will feel pain and sore condition. Am I right?
Yes.
So I would let you to know what is the relationship of flexibility test and also your blood circulation. Okay, they are direct. Okay, what we call it the relationship. So if your blood circulation is good, which means you can supply more oxygen and nutrient to your cell. Okay, you can bring more oxygen to your, especially your muscle cell. When your muscle cell get enough of oxygen, what happen? They will become activate and relax. That's why it can improve your flexibility ability. Clear?
Yes.
So there are something happen also in the opposite condition. If you are your blood circulation is very poor. Okay, so you cannot supply more oxygen to your tissue cell, then your muscle will cramp together, they will feel very thin, condition. That's why your flexibility is very poor. So we will do some of the flexibility tests, then you can know, the status of your blood circulation. Okay, actually you want to improve your flexibility test, that is very easy, just with a simple way, exercise. Because when you exercise, you improve your blood circulation, at the same time, your flexibility also will have been improved together. So do you like exercise?
Yes.
You like exercise?
Yes.
Really? Okay. Who like exercise? Yeah. Okay, now we will do the experiment. Okay, experiment is very easy. Okay, we divide to two groups, group A and group B. Okay, you can do together, it doesn't matter. Okay, so the first thing what we need to do is, use your both hands. Can you hear me? Okay, the first thing what you do it is very easy. Use your hand, both hands, like this. Can you see under your palm, they have the first layer. The first line here. Can you see it?
Yes.
Okay. Also here, the same one, first line. So you pairing, the first line of your left hand and right hand together. Pairing. Okay, hand?
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Now what you do it like this. Okay? Try to see the middle finger. Okay? Can you feel? Okay? One of the finger is shorter.
Yes.
Okay? One is shorter.
Yes.
No matter it's left or right, it doesn't matter. Just remember the shorter one. Okay? Okay, now this group of people, you do exercise. How you do the exercise? Shake your hand like this. Wait. Okay. Shake your hand like this because we want to improve your blood circulation.
Sure, yes.
Okay, very fast condition for 60 seconds. Okay? Yeah? Yeah, it's something like this. Okay, like this. Wait. Okay, I need these two rows, people without exercise. You just put your shorter hand on our JMS3 mattress. Just put on a mattress without any exercise. Just put the shorter and So for those, now we do the exercise like this for 60 seconds. Faster. Yeah, if you move faster, which means you can improve your blood circulation. Faster, non-stop. Okay? Do you feel tired?
Yes.
Yeah. Now, less than 30 seconds. Okay, we need to do 60 seconds. Okay? Here, do you enjoy? Someone is sleep. Yeah? Okay? Faster. Don't stop. Do you feel tired? Yes. This is what we say, the exercise. You just exercise your hand. It's not whole body exercise. Yeah. Some people sweat already. Yeah. Okay, another 10, 9, 8,
7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, come back. Now do the same thing. Okay, come back. Do the same thing. We call it retest. Pairing, okay, the first line and okay, of your left hand and right hand together, do the same thing. Can you see any changing?
Yes!
What is the changing? The shorter now become longer. This is only hand. Whoa, longer. You know, a lot of the guy, you're very excited on this. You're gonna say, can longer. Yeah, can longer, then the guy very excited. Yeah. Okay. Oh, very excited now. Yeah. Later, going back, you just sleep like this. For man. Then after 60 seconds, you do the before after measurement. Just joking for them.
60
seconds. A longer and bigger. Harder. It's okay. Okay? But you want it? Okay, I think it is success. Okay.
Can.
Can we control? Okay, can we continue?
Yeah.
I will tell you what happened on this. This is not magic. This is not magic. Okay, as I say to you and I share to you just now, this is because of improving of your blood circulation. So when you improve your blood circulation by exercise, you also can get the same thing. Okay, you supply more oxygen to your single cell, to your muscle, then your muscle will become relaxed. That's why the shorter one, they will become longer. Actually, this is not make longer, this is back to the normal. Okay? We have another solution to you without exercise, just with the JMS3. So which option you prefer? JMS3. Yeah, because without exercise, it can make you longer. Yeah, easy way, and this one, okay, it can accept by everyone. Am I right?
Yes.
Yeah, do you want more?
Yes.
Do you want more?
Yes.
Okay, we do it again. This is only what we said, 60 seconds. Okay, we also do another test, okay, flexibility test, 60 seconds also. But this one, we will go to some of the, our joint part. Okay, especially for your shoulder. Okay, so what I need to do, okay, please stand up, you do what I do it. Okay, it's very easy. The first thing, okay, stand slightly like this, must be straight like this. Okay, then your hand put in front like this, must be straight. Must be straight. Don't like this, don't like this, don't like this. Must be straight. Okay? Then what you need to do, okay, grab your hand, helix like this. Okay, not like this, like this helix. Okay? Then make sure your hand must be straight.
Straight.
Okay? Okay, do you feel pain or sore? Yeah, if you feel sore, congratulations to you. Your blood circulation is very poor. Because you are lazy exercise. Okay, this related to what I said, it's the stretching. Yeah, the flexibility. And now what you need to do it, very simple. You're just bending your head inside like this until to your maximum. Until to your maximum. Okay? If you feel pain, that is a maximum, then it is a case. So, until to your maximum. Okay? So, who cannot? I need 6 people. I need 6 people. Count. Okay, count. I need 6 respondents or volunteer who they cannot. They feel very pain. Okay? They cannot do bending. I need 6 people. Okay, come on the stage. Come on the stage. Okay. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, another 1, 6. I need 6. Flexibility test. Okay? So we will divide to 2 groups. Group A with the exercise and group B with the exercise. Then, okay, very easy. Okay, before that, I need to do the measurement. Okay, how flexible of your joint part. So how I will do the measurement? I will use the ruler to do the measurement from the throat until to the hand. Okay, which the nearest to your throat. Okay, so I will do the measurement one by one. Okay, starting from here. Okay.
Yes. Okay, now 20 plus 9, 29. Okay, so we get 6 points here, the reading is there. So what now we need to do? Okay, we have these two guys. Okay, you do the exercise. Okay, and also you do the exercise. Okay, I will teach you. All of three, what you need to do it, you just sit on our mattress. And your hand facing down, touch to the mattress. Clear? Okay, come. Okay, so for those two exercise, what you need to do?
As people we say here, and they will enjoy here touching our mattress. They will say, faster, faster, too slow. They become a coach. Faster, faster. You feel very tired? Yeah, it's very tired. Yeah, this is very tired. This is very tired. I know. Okay? Sweat already, yes. Yeah, faster. So another 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 5.5, 5.4, 5.3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.99. Okay, start, okay. Now, so these three ladies and gentlemen, okay. Come on, out, out, out. Okay. I just make it fun.
Okay, now we do the measurement again. Okay? So, starting from the first one, before 11. Okay, now we do it. This one, with the JMS3, without exercise. Okay, now, can you do it? Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Go!
Wow. Do you feel pain? Do you feel pain? No. Now it's 20 plus 4. Wow.
Okay, now 30 plus 4. Can you see the difference?
Yes.
First with 60 seconds. Just with 66 seconds, it can change your fascinating death. It can change your blood circulation. Amazing or not?
Amazing!
That's why I said this is amazing product. It can help you to change your life. So do you like this product?
Yes!
Who wanted this product?
Yes!
Okay, so take the sales now. I said this is a good product, especially in JN. Because this product, when you do the demonstration to your people, to your friends, I can say to you 99%, okay, it will work, okay, and they will buy, they will close, am I right?
Yes.
So this is a good product, okay, we want to help our people, okay, to get a healthy life. At the same time, this is a good business behind this product. It can make you success in JM and FBI. Okay, so this is, okay, two rapid tests we have done it. Okay, just 60 seconds, very easy. That's why when I do the product training in Indonesia, okay, in Malaysia, what I do it, okay, I will do this one, how to do the demonstration, just you do it. Very fast, and everyone, okay, can do it. Just, you need 2 minutes. So I have a lot of my distributor, okay, and our member, when they know how to do the demonstration, they feel very excited. What they do it, the next morning, they will go to their friend, okay, they will ask, do you have 2 minutes? 2 minutes, then they will do the demonstration on the spot. Okay, share with your friend. Your friend need it. Then you do this demonstration very, very easy, okay, just to do the flexibility test, you can explain to them. So every day, okay, they go out, you'll find the people, they will do the demonstration. Do you have 2 minutes? Yes, okay, now we do the demonstration. Yeah, do you have 1 minute? Yeah, you want to do it also okay. Yeah, so this is the thing you can share very easy. Then you can give the solution to your friend, get to make, okay, your friend get to know more about what is JMS3. Okay, it's very easy, okay? Then you will like this product, especially when you have experienced this product, then you can do a very good of your testimony and also the product sharing with your friends. So it works and it can help you to close the sale. Okay, try to use for this one, okay, amazingly. Okay, you can see a lot of orange, okay? Our JMS3 is in orange color. Then you can see a lot of orange in your country.
Yes.
And try to imagine you wear your FBI t-shirt in orange. Okay? You have the travel set as well in orange color.
Orange.
Oh, okay. Yeah, next time we can do it. Orange, yeah. Underwear as well. Okay, so I will tell to you this is the thing. Okay, the demonstration. The first thing, rapid test. Okay? Just with 60 seconds, you can see the result just with JMS3. It's very exciting. Okay, and also you know how to explain to them why they have this changing. Because of the blood circulation. So you want more?
Yes!
Okay, if you want more, I will teach you how to do for the full body test. Wow, full body test, not full body massage. Yeah. This is very important because if you want, okay, your prospect and also your friend, they want to try our mattress. Okay, why we need to do the full body test? Because this related to the big joint part. Just now the shadow one is the small joint part. What we need to do for your big joint part, like your waist and also your knee, this is what we call it the big joint part. So it takes time, but you also can see the improvement just within 30 minutes. It's very fast, it's very effective. So I need one volunteer, okay? I prefer it's a male, okay, because I want touching. Next slide. You want to do it? Yeah, sure. Okay. Now what we need to do is, okay, next. I give you the example how we need to do it. Okay, next. 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 Okay, body test, the first thing. Okay. I will do the measurement before and after. Okay, before and after. So we will do for the before, we will do the measurement. Okay, we need to see the flexibility condition.
Okay, now the first thing, take out the shoe first. What I need to do is very easy. When you just bend it down, you touch that to the floor. If you can more, you can go to more and more, more and more. Okay? Okay? Okay. Very easy. Now,
forward. Feet together.
Okay, then, ready? One, two, three, now. Okay. This one I think they are very complete. We want to find some respondent they cannot do it. Anyone? Okay, what you need to do the first thing bending. Okay, ready? Okay, ready? One, two, three, down. Okay? I can let the respondent to read it. Okay? How much? 8 centimeters. Which means they have 8 centimeters gap which they cannot reach the floor.
Okay. Yes.
We call it positive 8. Okay, positive 8. Okay, now what we need to do is get the second one. Next. Okay, this is very easy. Okay.
Oh, okay. Man.
You just do bending your hand and the back one. Okay, always start from your left hand. Okay, come here. Always starting from your left hand at the top. Okay, try to, Now next we want to do, okay, try to use our project here. Okay, now have a seat here. Yes. So now what I need to do is we need to measure for the flexibility for the knee joint part. Okay? So always starting from the left leg. Okay, now what I need to do is I will do for this one that this should be, okay, the heel, they can touch the back. Okay? So when you do for this, okay, try to hold here. Not here, not here. Try to hold here. Okay, the tripod here. Then when you just pull it down, slower. Okay, then you will ask, this is the maximum. If this is the maximum, then we give the signal, ah, okay, stop it. Okay? Don't like this. Then you need to call the ambulance. Okay? So what you need to do is, also we will measure the, okay, the gap on that. Okay. So, ready? 1, 2, 3, down. Okay, 0. They can touch really. So now we go to another leg. Okay, Okay, ready? One, two, three. Go, go, go. Okay? Okay? Okay, zero. Okay, now, next. Okay, just sit on our mat first. You do the move forward. To use your finger to touch your toe. Okay?
But is it the mattress, the big one?
Yeah. This one? Yes. The mattress also can, but it takes a long time because this one is more powerful.
Next slide.
Okay, now. This one, okay, everyone knows to do it. Okay, starting from a primary school, okay, everyone, every student know how to do it. Okay, so what you need to do, you use the cardboard, okay, as a supporter here. Okay, ready? One, two, three, go. Okay. Now, positive 15. Okay, 15. 1, 5. Okay. Now we go to next.
Next.
Okay. This one is very easy. But this one, some country they will just skip it because it's too sensitive. Okay. Especially in Indonesia, I will skip for this. But this one, I will tell you how to do for this. Okay. This is related to your pelvis. Okay. Especially for female. Okay. The pelvis. Okay. On this part. So what we do it. Just sleep like this.
Lie down.
Okay, always you will start from left. So how you need to do it now? It's very easy. Put it like this. Okay? Then you will press down until the knee they can touch to the mattress. So we will do the measurement on this. Okay, I want a volunteer to come here to help me to measure. Okay. Now, when you do for this one, normally what you need to do, when you just get push like this, they will here, they will bending like this. So what we need to do it now, hold on here, don't hold, okay, the not correct part, okay? You just hold like this, then I will push like this. Yes. Okay, if you feel very sensitive, you can skip it, okay? Because some people, they very dislike for this one.
Lady wear.
Okay? Ready? One, two, three, now. Now, okay? Okay? Okay. Okay. Now, we finish already.
Sorong.
Okay, we have do all the measurement on here. So this is the measurement we have it. Okay, now we let our volunteer to rest with the JMS3. Okay, 30 minutes. I will tell you. What is the amazing, okay, what is the features of this product? Okay?
Yes.
Next. Okay. So actually you can have this form. Okay, you can do, okay, for before and after all the data you can collect it. Then you can do the comparison. Okay? When you do the comparison, actually you can see a very good of the improvement after using for the JMS3. Okay, next. I will tell to you why this is very important, especially the blood circulation is very important. As I said it, the blood circulation, this is the main function, bring oxygen, bring nutrient to your cell. At the same time, you want to remove the byproduct from the body from, okay, this as we said it, detoxification in your body. So this is all we need, a very good of the blood circulation. Okay, just I said it, if you can improve your blood circulation, actually this is your base, okay, to build up your health condition. Am I right? Okay, next. So we'll find it, okay, when you have very poor of the blood circulation, what happened in your body? Okay, maybe you will feel some of the signs and symptoms like tiredness, numb, okay, cramp, or pain, or cold condition. But actually, when you suffer from very poor blood circulation, a lot of the things will happen in your body. Okay, and this of the process, they will increase the risk of the chronic disease formation in your body. You know, a lot of the chronic disease, you know it, the diabetes mellitus. Okay, even for the heart attack, heart disease, even stroke condition, they are starting from your blood circulation. Okay, I just give you a very simple way to have the visual. Okay, how the blood circulation interferes to your health condition. So when you have very poor of the blood circulation, try to imagine your blood flow is very slow, which means a lot of the things they will deposit on your blood vessel. For example, okay, the cholesterol and also the blood sugar, they will deposit in your blood sugar and your blood vessel. Then they will narrowing your blood vessel. So when your blood vessel become narrowing, what happened to your body? The blood pressure will shooting up. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay, and also at the same time, they will increase a lot of what we say is the chronic disease. As I said, we're not talking about disease, but this is the mechanism. The chronic disease, okay, happen in our body. Okay, so what we need to do with the JMS3, we just want to improve your blood circulation because this is the key and also the starting to help you to prevent such of a chronic disease. Okay? We not treat the disease, but what we do it, we stop at the beginning of the chronic disease formation. Clear?
Yes.
So we not treat the disease, but this is very helpful, okay, to us because it helps us to improve the blood circulation. Next. Okay? So blood circulation, that is very important. That's why how to improve the blood circulation, we have a lot of the option here. Okay, you can have an exercise, you have a balanced nutrition, and also you can have a passive exercise, something like that. Okay, but what we're facing today, next, okay, we're facing a lot of the challenge. As I said, the simple way to act, to improve your blood circulation, that is exercise. But do you exercise?
No.
Some say, yes, I exercise, I do the finger exercise. You know what is a finger exercise? I said it, you use your smartphone. I know you think something wrong. A lot of people do the finger exercise because you use your handphone, Facebook, am I right? Twitter. Yeah. So this is what we say the finger exercise. Okay, this is what we face it when we want to do the exercise to improve your blood circulation, but we have so many challenges. The first challenge you will give me, no time. Am I right? When I go to exercise, you will say, I'm very busy, no time. Then you will say, okay, the outside is very dangerous, am I right? If I go there, then it's very dangerous. But some people say, I don't want to go out for exercise because pollution. If I go exercise, I die faster. So you have a lot of the excuse because this is what we say the challenge. So today we can give you a solution without any challenge. Next, we give you is the and this solution, actually we have proven you can improve your blood circulation without exercise. Okay? In other words, you can improve your blood circulation during your sleep time. So this is the option and also the solution which need by us, especially for today. We can give you for this. Okay, I will tell you why we can do like that. Okay, next. Why the JMS3 can help you to improve the blood circulation? Because of these three function structure. The first thing is the biomagnet, we call it the magnetic generator. The second one is the tourmaline. Okay, the tourmaline can give you two very important things, the far infrared and also negative ion. And the third one that is very important, especially to support the backbone, we call it EPE. Okay, so this is the three main structure. They can give the function to our JMS3 to help you to have a very good of the blood circulation improvement, at the same time improve your quality of sleep. Okay, I will give you the information one by one next. Okay, so the first thing next, I will talk to you is the magnetism. You know magnetism, that is very important, especially to sustain our life. Okay, some people, okay, we are have this sign and syndrome, you are very easy to tire. Especially you are staying in the high level of condo. Yeah. When we're looking for the property, especially the condo, we will select the highest one. Why?
Good view,
am I right? Actually, you are far away from our ground.
Yes.
Actually, you are facing what we call it the magnetism deficiency. Okay, I'm sure you have the experience before when you go for like KLCC or very high twin tower. Okay, for example, you take the lift starting from the ground floor to the 50 floor. So when the lift reaches to the 50 floor, when the lift you feel dizzy. And you are very, very hard to do the balancing. Okay? Why? Because you are far away from the ground floor. So this is what we call it the magnetism deficiency. Okay? You know magnetism, that is very important to us because this is the mechanism of our body cell, how they do the communication. Okay? We communicate by talking. But do you know our body cells, they are communicated by vibration. They cannot talk. They cannot talk Thai, they cannot talk Malay, they cannot talk anything. But they just can exchange the information, passing the information by vibration. And all these vibrations, they are controlled by the magnetic field. So when you're far away from the magnetic, your coordination between cells, they will disturb. They will block it. They can cause a lot of the coordination problem in your body. So this is the scenario we're facing, why we need to set up the magnetic field for our JMS3. Because we are facing deficiency at this condition. So when we fix up the magnetic field, okay, for our JMS3, okay, we use a special scientific arrangement in our mattress. So this is the magnetic, okay, the magnet we use it in our JMS3. Okay, so this is one magnet, two, three, four. All of these magnets, they have the special arrangement in our mattress. So when they have a special arrangement on this one, they can give you a very stable of the magnetic field. Okay, the magnetic field is, okay, surrounding Earth. But maybe you cannot see by your eye, but it's surrounding Earth. Okay, I can share to you the magnetic field is there. Okay? I give you, this is two magnets. One is the small magnet. Can you see this?
Yes.
This is another magnet. Okay, when two magnets, they will form what we call the magnetic field. So the magnetic field, actually, they can penetrate to anything except water. That's why they can magnetize the water. So I can share to you and show it to you. Okay, the magnetic field is there. I put one magnet on my palm. Okay, on my hand. I put another magnet under my hand. It's not connected. It's not contact. But can you see this?
Yes.
Okay, can you see this?
Yes.
The magnet on my hand is flipping, which means the magnetic force is there. Okay, so people maybe they say, okay, this is something is not, okay, the scientific thing. So I use the magnetic detector.
when they have the magnetic foil, actually they will give you the signal. Okay, for example, I just put it here. Okay? Can you hear it? Yeah, put it here. No, because I don't have the magnet. Okay? So this is the thing we can detect actually if with our JMS3. Okay, when you detect with our magnetic detector, they also give you the signal because this is the stable magnetic field we have formed, okay, by our magnetic generator. Okay? So this is the magnet I said it next. That's very important,
especially to improve your blood circulation. So I will give you the diagram to make you easy to understand. When we have the magnetic field here, when our blood is passing through in our blood vessel, what happens? They can revitalize our red blood cell. You know what is the function of the red blood cell? They can carry oxygen to your body. When your body, your red blood cell to become activated, which means they can bring more oxygen, then they can go faster to supply to your body cell. So in this condition, actually, it can help you to improve your blood flow. At the same time, it improves your blood circulation status. Okay, next. So this is the first thing we need to do it in our JMS3. We use the magnetic generator. Okay, to enhance the magnetic, okay, the magnetic field, okay, especially to solve the magnetism deficiency among our lifestyle. So the second thing what we can get it, okay, from the tourmaline, okay, the first thing the tourmaline they can give you is the far infrared. Okay, the far infrared actually can help you the first thing to restructure the water in your blood. To make your blood, okay, the water cluster in small condition in your blood, which means they can help you to improve your blood circulation. Next, I will tell to you in diagram, it's very easy, especially for the far infrared. Actually, it's scientific proven, okay, to comfort, it can help you to improve your skin radiant, which means it can make your skin to become healthy. Okay, it's very easy when the far infrared, they can penetrate into your skin. Once the far infrared, they penetrate into your skin, okay, they can, okay, but instead they improve your blood circulation. Once you improve your blood circulation, you can supply more oxygen to your skin layer. That's why your skin will see radiant. So when you use for the chemistry, it can help you to sleep healthy as well. And also it can help you to sleep building. So if you want a perfect skin, okay, this is one of the marketing tools or the wellness tools they can help you to achieve, especially if you want to looking for the anti-aging. Okay, next, okay. So I will tell to you the tourmaline, they can give you another, okay, function. They can give you what we call the negative ion, we call it anion. You know what is the function of the anion?
Yes.
Okay, in our ancient secret, okay, we also enhance with the negative ion because it can help you to kill the bacteria and also to remove, okay, some of the smell. Okay, but in the chemistry, we can provide to you is more than 4,000, okay, negative ion per cubic, which means in very high, okay, saturated form, this high of the negative ion, it can help you to relax your central nervous system and also your muscle. This is very important, especially if you want to sleep better. You know, a lot of people, they suffer from difficulty in sleep. They are very hard to sleep because their body cannot fully relax, which means they cannot go to what we call it the deep sleep period. So in this condition, when we provide more and more negative ion to your body, actually it can help you to reduce the positive charge in your body and to make sure your body and also your central nervous system to become relaxed. So in this condition, you can sleep better. Okay, so this is one of the benefits we can get it, especially from the JMS3. I will share to you one of the data collection for me, okay, to show you how fast, again, the JMS3 can improve your deep sleep condition. Okay, next. Okay? Another thing I need to highlight to you when you experience and also you want to share the JMS3, especially for the mattress. Okay? We want to highlight not only for the improve your blood circulation, okay, and also the infrared and negative ion. Okay, we want to promote our mattress because the mattress that can give you another one is your backbone protector to protect your spinal cord. You know, the spinal cord, okay, in your body, that is very important because inside the spinal cord, they are the central nerve system. They are control all your movement, all your motor, and all your muscle. So that is very important, especially when you have some of the backbone problem that can cause you, okay, paralyzed or backbone problem or bone disease again in the future. Okay, so I would like to know how important you need to take care for your spinal cord. Okay, next. This is the thing you need to do the concentration when you select for your mattress. A lot of people, they are not aware for this one. After a couple of the years, they are facing a lot of the bone problem. Okay, the first thing what we need to do it, okay, we need the JMS3. This is the perfect support to your spinal cord. When you sleep on this one, they can support for each of the segment of your spinal cord. Okay, it can protect it, okay, during your sleep. But unfortunately, if you sleep for the some of the mattress is too firm or too soft, it cannot 100% to support your spinal cord. They can cause a lot of the side effect. Okay, the first side effect your body will remind to you the first thing the next day when you wake up, you will feel pain. You will feel sore.
Yes.
When you have this such of the side and symptom, actually, this is the signal from your body to tell you you are not support for your spinal cord during sleep. So this is the thing we happen. We want to find something is perfect match, okay, to support our spinal cord, just like the JMS3. Next. So I will tell to you, this is some of the scenario we are experiencing maybe every night or every week. Some people, when during their sleep, they feel their leg is very cold. Some people, they say, I need to wear the stocking before sleep. Okay? Why? Okay, this is one of the problem because sometimes it's happened from your mattress. Because your mattress is not fully support to your spinal cord. Okay? Especially at this condition when your thumb, your heel here, okay, cannot support by your mattress. What happened to you? Okay, they will press down like this, then they will narrowing your blood vessel. Mm. So when your blood vessel to become narrowing, which means you are supplying very less of the oxygen to your leg. That's why you will feel cold. You understand? Yeah, this is some will happen. Okay? Not because of the air conditioner. It happened naturally because starting from your mattress. Next. So when you select for the mattress, you need to find a correct and suitable thing. What we can give you is from the JMS3 mattress. We use the EPE. This EPE is come from Japan. And the EPE, they can support to your every segment at your backbone because they can do the self-auto adjustment when you lying down. This is much better if you compare to the like the spring mattress. You know what's a spring mattress?
Yes.
Okay, it's branded one, it doesn't matter, but sometimes you buy some like very cheap, okay, spring mattress, actually it cannot fully support to your spinal cord. When you're lying down like this, they can support, but once you change your sleep position, it may not support. Because all the spring is fixed in your mattress, they cannot move. Am I right?
Yes.
So in this condition, our EPE, when you change the sleep position, they will do the auto adjustment by the EPE. So it can always support to your spinal cord to make sure you can sleep better. And also we do some of the structure on the EPE to make it they have the some of the space. They can help you to remove the heat from your body to have a better ventilation, which means you can sleep better. Because when we do some of the study on the mattress, We find it when you sleep with the spring or the latex mattress, sometimes when you just sleep like this for 30 minutes, you will feel very hot at the back. Then when you do it, you will change your sleep position. Then because it's too hot, then you need to change your sleep position. Try to imagine, if every 30 minutes you need to change your sleep position, what happened to your sleep? Yeah, you actually, you cannot sleep well, am I right?
Yes.
It's something like 30 minutes, you need to change like this. After 30 minutes again, you need to change back like this. It's something you barbecue your body. Yeah. Especially among the elderly, this is one of the main reasons why they cannot sleep well. So with this condition, we can help you to reduce, okay, to changing your sleep position. You can sleep well on this floor. Okay, next. So this is the layer by layer of our mattress and also for our geometry product. Okay, I just will share to you some of the very important layer. Okay, especially in our mattress, we have 10 layers. Okay, in our mattress, we have 10 layers. Who do not believe? I can prove to you, but with the term and condition. Yeah, you buy the mattress first, then I cut it, I prove to you. Okay? We have the 10 layers of here. I want to say, okay, the first one, this is the first layer. We call it, okay, Evolon fabric. Evolon fabric, that has very special features. They are anti-mite. You know what is mite? M-I-T-E? That's mite. You know it? If today your mattress, they cannot do the anti-dust mite, your mattress is failed. You know, dust mite, they can cause a lot of the health problem. It's not only for your skin problem, actually, they also related to your respiratory problem. Try to imagine if your children, your son, they are sleep on the mattress with the dust mite. What happened in the night? You will feel your child, okay, they cannot sleep well and also they will suffer a lot of the sinus problem. And also, when you sleep on the unhygienic, okay, mattress, what happened to your skin? You also, okay, will suffer from what? Because the skin allergy and also dermatitis condition. So imagine dust mite, this is another dangerous thing, okay, we need to aware, especially in the mattress. So in our geometry, what we need to do it, we do for the anti mite condition because we want to fulfill sleep hygiene, our objective. Okay? So another layer I need to share with you is the fifth layer, we call it the tupon Tyvek fabric. This is very important because this fabric is very special because this is breathable but waterproof. Because normally, if the fabric is breathable, which means it's not waterproof. But this one is very special, it's from USA, from United States. This is breathable but waterproof. I will share to you why we need breathable. As I said, when you just sleep with our geometry, okay, you have the heat generated at your back. We need to remove the heat from your body. So we need some layer is breathable to make sure the ventilation in good condition. But we need waterproof. Why? Because when you sleep on the mattress, you have sweat. The sweat will go inside to your mattress. So we need to maintain a very powerful and very stable of the magnetic, again, field by our magnetic generator. The first thing what we need to do is, we need to prevent from the moisture. Because once your magnet, they contact to the water or moisture, they will oxidize. They will reduce, okay, what we said, the magnetic power. So in this condition, we are giving you the best of the sleep, okay, quality condition. At the same time, we can help you to take care for your magnetic generator. So this is the Tyvek. I will show it to you. This is the sample of the Tyvek fabric. Okay, it's very thin layer, it's something like this. It's something like a piece of the tissue. Okay, you can see it, but this one is very powerful. I said it is breathable, but it's waterproof. I will share to you, I will check again, I will show to you, this is breathable, but waterproof. Okay, so this is get the equipment I'm using. Okay, I will pour the water inside this first chamber, upper chamber. So if they are waterproof, which means the water they cannot pass into to the lower chamber. Okay, so this is water. I just pour it. Can you see it? Okay, the water still in upper chamber. It's no any water at the lower chamber, which means the thyroid fabric, this is waterproof. Okay, now I want to show you this is waterproof and also the breathable. So how to prove it when I bump the gas, okay, the air inside the lower chamber. So if this is the breathable, which means the air will go into our upper chamber, you will see the bubble. Okay, now what I do it? Which means it is breathable. So this is the thing, okay, we can get it, okay? The spatial of the raw material, we use it to make sure you can enjoy the highest level of the sleep system solution. Okay, next. Okay, I'm not touched, okay, very much on this one because if you want all this information, you can get it from our product information, okay, leaflet or booklet. Next. Next slide. Next slide. Next slide. Next slide. Okay, next. Come up here. Okay, now we over 30 minutes already. Yeah. So we do the test, retest. Hello, it's time to wake up. Okay. So when you wake up on this. Okay, so now we will do the measurement again.
Okay,
we let our okay, starting from the starting, the first one, bending down. Okay, ready? Just now, okay, ready? Go. Okay, go, go, go. Faster, faster. Yes? Yeah. Make sure. Okay, then this one is lower. Okay, then touch it.
Oh. Okay.
Oh. Now is negative one. Okay, now we go to another side. This one now up, this one down. Just now,
zero.
Negative 0.5. Now,
oh.
Okay, now is negative 3. Okay, now we do lighting. Okay,
on our ultimate goal mo yan. Magkaroon ka
na
yan.
Hindi, yung mattress.
It's for mattress.
Travel mata meron tayo.
Wala na, nakatikit na.
Very flexible. Now, go to one another day.
Now we go to the last part.
Pag may nabili ko, bibili tayo lahat ng mattress. Eh, no? Bagong gold.
Alam ko na, pag hindi tayo lahat, mag-container na tayo.
Pag I know.
Mag-container tayo. Baka meron pa nito.
We will try to see before and after. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Ano nangyari?
Nagsa-stretch.
Before that, I was talking to apply lights because I told him that I'm experiencing pain in my back. Because I used to work in a cruise ship as a musician, I'm a drummer and a bassist. And then during my period of contract, I have an accident. I played basketball during our free time. And the next night, when we were playing in the band, I just collapsed because of the doctor diagnosed me with a lumbar spine, herniated disc, lumbar spine. So I told my lady that I really would like to test the product and be a product for the product.
Yes.
And now I have proven. feel fresh. But still the pain is here because experiencing intermittent pain sometimes because of the my injury. That's the reason I didn't went back to my work because of that problem. I'm very thankful to my upline, to everyone here. Because now I have a reason not to go back to work again.
Yeah!
Because of me.
Okay, thank you. Amazing.
Just I share to you for the JMS3, you must let your friend to try the product. As I said, when they try the product, they experience the feeling before and after. I can say to you, you have much, much improved the closing power. Okay, that's why I said this is one of the product display, especially in the Philippines, in PNG. Actually, you have the demo set in the office. Invite your friend go to the office to do the appointment. You know, in Indonesia office, we have the demo set as well. You know all the leader, then they will book the appointment. Okay, this period is for me. This period is for you. They will do the arrangement, okay, to experience the product. So this is the thing, when you experience, again, let your friend to explain the product, then you can see the result immediately. Just 30 minutes you use it, you can see the improvement like this. Try to imagine if you use for every day. Okay, if you use for 2 months, you can see the result, okay, is better than here. So this is an amazing thing, okay, and this is a good business, especially in JM, if you want to get the success in JM as well. Okay, this is the sum of the information I want to share to you, because the rest of this all is the product certification. Okay, I'm sure you know already all our product. Okay, especially for the JMS3, we have all the product certification by international body. Okay, to confirm our product, they are safe to apply, and also this product is suitable even for the children, they also safe to apply. And this product, we have get what we call the CE certification, which means this product we can market in European country. Okay, JMS3, okay, this product, okay, we said it, we reach the highest standard of the big equipment. You know the big equipment, the highest standard is not come from US. It's come from Europe. Okay, which means our product, we get the CE certification already. Which means this product, okay, they are also accept and also meet the European standard. And also starting from the 2014, we have ready to brand our product. Because we are ready for this product for the international market. Okay, because JM always be looking for the global business, am I right?
Yes.
Yes. That's why for this product, we are ready for branding in 2014. We are the officially big equipment supplier for the second Youth Olympic Game in Nanjing. Yeah, you know Olympic, that is the highest standard of arena for us, okay, for the athlete. Okay? So which means our Youth Olympic, okay, all the champion and also all the athlete, coach and also the officer, they are using our big equipment system during the game show. Which means these products, they are recognized by the international, not only for the health agency, also the international sport, okay, industry. Okay, and JMS3 now, we have another project with some of the national, okay, sport in China as well. You know the Chinamen, they are very good in sport, am I right?
Yes.
Okay, in ping pong, okay, in badminton. Yes, one of the project, again, we have a project for the JMS3, okay, for the athlete, the ping pong athlete for the China. So this is the thing, okay, we have ready for the brand, and this product, okay, we confirm and believe they can go very far away, especially for the international platform. Okay, and we have done all the product certification, okay, for the safety. We also, we have done, okay, the radiation test. Okay, we have confirmed it's free of the radiation. Okay, it's very serious, okay, it's really safe use by the children, even for the elderly as well. So this is a good product, and I'm sure this product, when I do the product training and product sharing, okay, no matter in Southeast Asia, okay, or in Hong Kong, okay, in other countries, in Turkey, they like this product. Because this product actually, it can help you sleep healthy, sleep beauty, sleep, okay, what is it again?
Healthy.
And sleep
healthy.
Better, okay, and another one, sleep hygiene. Okay, this is four things you can get it from the JMS3. And I'm sure you, again, you experience this product, you try this product, you will love more, again, this product as well. Okay, I love this product. Since I tried this product, I love this product. I have a bed, get the whole set bed equipment in my home, in my bedroom. Okay, in my study room, I have the sofa chair. I also use the travel set. Okay, and also in my, again, living hall, I also use the, again, the travel set as well. So we have get ready the full set to you, including the travel set you can bring anywhere. Okay? So try this product, experience this product, you will love this product. Okay? Thank you to everyone.